He was sprawling after his bath.
In the mirror.